Network presents Eddie Condon's 15th Jazz Concert. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, all over America. Especially, good afternoon to those pilots in the ready room of a Texas air base who wrote, "Keep on playing that hottest music. It helps us keep on flying these hottest fighting planes." And good afternoon to that shoeshine parlor on Sprague Street out in Spokane, Washington. We mean the one that puts a sign in the window about this time every Saturday, reading, "Sorry, no shines while Eddie Condon is on the air." Good afternoon to those civic-minded high school hot fans out Missouri way who want to run Pee-wee for president this year. And good afternoon to 6,000 heroes, patients of the Walter Reed Hospital in Washington, D.C., who've got their headsets tuned into this program. This is Eddie Condon's concert of unrehearsed, uninhibited music, music that's indelibly stamped, made in the USA. Today, Eddie is conducting an all-request program for you. We've shaken down your mail, and the selections you'll hear today seem to be the ones you want most. But here's a fellow who can tell you all about that. His name, Eddie Condon.
Thank you, Fred Robbins. I must give you that personnel, but Gene Schrader on the piano, he's at Nick's still, Bobby Hackett on the bass, still growing chickens out in Connecticut. We have Gene Proop, of course, on the drums. You're going to hear from him in a minute. We had Pee Wee Russell on the clarinet from Nick's. Ernie Caceres on the fire plug, that baritone saxophone. Will Harris on the trombone. He works with Woody Herman. I think it was about all, with the exception of Maxie Kaminsky from the Pied Piper. We have a boy here. I want you to say something, Gene Cooper. Come over here.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls?
Gene, we're going to play You Know That I Know, written by Vincent Humans. And the reason we're going to play this, we got a guy here who comes pretty close to sounding like Jimmy Noon. Would you tell these ladies and gentlemen who that fella is?
Well, I think, ladies and gentlemen, that he means Joe Marsala. And Eddie, I don't know if anyone... That... I was going to say that I don't know of anyone that sounds more genuinely like Jimmy Noon than Joe Marsala.
Well, if you're not sure after this program, Gene, why don't you go to the Hickory House tonight and he'll play this 8 hours for you.
That
consecutively.
Solid.
Okay.
All right.
All right, Gene, get back to the drums and I'll see what I can cook up here. Gene Schrader, how about two beats on this thing? Are you ready now? Boom, boom. At this time, this is an all-request program. Various letters come in, phone calls, several threats. We're going to have Art Hodes play the Beale Street Blues. He's a Jimmy Ryan's. Art's a Jimmy Ryan's with a trio on 52nd Street. He's also editor of the Jazz Record Magazine. Art, do you want to take it? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Art Hodes. We'll be over to Ryan's to catch one of these nights. Tell Jimmy to be there. This next number is Muggsy Spanier doing Dinah with a few other guys. You'll probably identify them as they play. How about two beats on this, Muggsy? Are you ready? One, two, three.